Well, hello, this is Steve, your Kekistani Prepper. I'm here with a special treat. We have an Amazon unboxing today. This is a little bonus. Let's find out what's in the box. That's what we need to do. Yeah. Let's see what we can pull out of this thing. And we got some paper. And, high gain magnetic GRMS antenna. Well, this might go well with my GMRS thing. Has an adapter here. We'll have to see if it plugs in. I don't know. Oh, here we go. I believe this is a propane hose. It's a spark plug. I don't know if those are big enough to do anything or not. I'll set them up there and find out. They really should just have one size spark plug. There we go. And a piece de resistance. The gas grill, 190, grill of gas, 190. High temperature finished lid and firebox, porcelain coated grill grate, 190 square inches of cooking surface, folding legs, lock lid for easy transport. And since it's smashed on the side, I'm going to have to open it up and see how bad off it is. They send stuff in prime boxes, and you'd be surprised how many of them are poorly packed when it comes to Amazon. Amazon is not known for the good packaging. But let's knock out the pieces and see what's happening. Yep. Some assembly required, evidently. There's the grate. There's the directions, evidently. Oh, crap. Oh, Jesus, this thing's in pieces. Well, it looks like this is going to take a little longer than I expected here. Ta-da! And with the power of movie magic, there it is. The grill and the 20-pound hose sold separately. Here. This box come out of my refrigerator. Guess what I picked out around the side of the house? That's it. Strawberries. Nice big ones too. Them great big ones are the first to come. And then you put some sugar on them, let them sit, and they leach water out of them. That's pretty good stuff. It's always good when you can grow your own strawberries. They taste a lot better, or at least they have a better chance of tasting a lot better than what you get in the store. Well, that's your bonus video for the week. Thanks for watching. This is Steve Prepper, out. Yeah, just as a side note, the char broil also comes with a $100 vino voucher. And by the time you get done putting that together, you might just need it. Yeah. Thanks again, Kekistani Prepper. I'll see you later.